Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I shot him to death after a couple tries. So, also, we got this dude here.
Hello? I want to take your death.
Okay, now that that's over with, let's see if we can... Oh, poor sod, he's been disemboweled. That's not very nice. I think that's the first time... Those are really dead eyes. Should get those looked at. What's this? What's that? Gas torch? Yes, please? We got a gas torch. Ethanol. Is there anything in here I can steal? Except for guts. Just seems... Charge packs? Still don't have a schematic for that. I probably missed it. I'm really good at missing things. I should have saved. Ah, now I just gotta cut it. Okay. I wonder if I can make a smiley face. This isn't going to attract the alien at all. Cut, 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 cut. Almost got it! There we go. Kick, bitch! Oh, or just pull it on, there's that too. Okay, let's go over here. I think there's a save point. Oh, hey, I completely missed this terminal. Restart transit. Listen, you crazy bastard. You think that thing gets around in the fucking transit car? You're sitting on an override that'll disconnect the transit from Apollo, so fucking pull it. You can stop all this bullshit just by pulling a lever. You think you're safer when the transmit power down, but we're trapped like rats. For God's sake, help us. Okay. Got a heads up for you, jackass. Don't even think about throwing in with Sinclair and ceasing security guys. I told them it was you that killed Morrison. If they see you, they'll shoot you on sight. You should have let me join you in your bolt hole. You won't last a week. Okay. Well, yeah, it looks like he's dead. Oh, there's a save point. Is that a dead body? Yeah. Oh, that's the guy with the dead eyes. Again, you should get those eyes looked at. You gotta take care of your eyeballs, or you're gonna go blind. There's gonna be an alien in my face soon. Very, very soon. Very, very, very soon. This is dark. Great. Okay.
Ripley, this is Wes. Yes. The transit's here and we're waiting on you.
Take it. Kay. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
No, don't
Taylor
take it.
Can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
No, don't do. Of course. Giving up. It's kind of cold in here right now. I don't know why. That's why I'm shivering, not because I'm scared. Okay. Wait. I didn't do it. Oh, rewire. Doop, 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 doop. Air purification. We want that on, I think. Ooh, but we need door access. We don't need that. Don't have enough for that, though. Let's turn off the... Turn it off there. And that should be good. Why is that still on? Thank you. I was wondering why it's so bright.
Guys, it's Sinclair.
Can I go in here, please?
No. Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds.
Sanctuary! Wait, what? Why did you even ask him to wait? You're right here! Oh, I'll get back to the transit station.
If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
K. Okay.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Will do. I can't read that because the emergency sign's in the way. Take transit car to Solomon Habitation Tower. Okay, which way is that? Second one over here. Good to know. Call transit. Immediately go into here. Ha! Called you bastards. I knew you were coming.
Your idea, not mine.
What?
Maybe he's found a better site to raid.
Or a way off this fuck heap. That, today's the day we finally seal ourselves in with the habitation base.
Come on. Someone will send help soon.
Yeah, four guys? Please let the alien come kill all these guys. Please let the alien come kill all these guys. Please? Oh, wait! I will!
This is some bullshit.
You don't say. The second I come out of here, these guys are gonna kill me.
Let's go find Sinclair. No way
yes.
We can be splitting up.
Safety yes.
In numbers.
Yes, please go.
Not even sure of that anymore. That thing is unstoppable.
Give me one clear shot. I'll stop the fucker.
No, you won't. You don't see a damn thing. Yes. Solomon Habitation Tower. I think that's where they went. I hope. And then in the distance you hear the sounds of death as the alien descends upon those four men. And I didn't even think to invite them into my tram. Because would you? Friends are a great way to engage, but they may not be always as safe as you think. I don't think they're ever safe. How hard to make a maintenance tractor truck cause a distraction. Oh, I can do that. See, as I missed the noisemaker. I don't know where it is, I just know I missed it. Zoom, 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 zoom. Here we go. Objective updated. Regroup of Samuels, Taylor, and the Marshals. Taylor's boned. I'm calling it now.
Station serving the Solomon's
Galleria
Mall.
Why is this diagonal? That's messing with my eyes. Transit station.
Colonial Marshal Bureau at Seeks and Habitation Suites.
Can I have a map, please? I like maps. Even more than lamps. What? I didn't do it. Wasn't me.
Ripley. We're in the Marshal Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No Kay. Welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Advice invalid. Keep out. Keep out. You can't do a damn thing. He said right. That's left. Right, left at the top of the stairs. Keep out! Well, I can't get in there! Whites! Said right. This way's right, so we're going right. Colonial Marshals. Fuck the Marshals! This doesn't bode well. Let's do it anyway. Let me in. Fuck the Marshals. Bonk. Damn, trust this- Oh, I missed my-
Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
Oh, map.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
Of course not. What are you drunk?
Be on their way, right?
No, of course not. Oh, cool. These guys aren't trying to kill me.
Did you get the transit running?
Yes.
Nice work.
Thank you. It's because I'm amazing and I'm the daughter of Ellen Ripley. Of course I'm gonna be awesome.
How's Hi, guys.
Taylor? Stable. Should be walking soon enough.
That's good. Sandals. Hostiles nearby!
Okay.
Hostiles?!
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Yeah.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlo in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlo?
Busy?
The
Marlo?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful
There's probably
bastard.
A really good
Go
reason
talk
for
to
that.
Him.
I can do that. Door locked. Things I can take? Yeah! Samuels? Okay, I'm gonna guess that's Marlo. Or Samuels. Samuels! The fact that that says hostiles nearby is terrifying. Yes, let's save the data. Save the data. Go through the thing to talk to the dude. Door is locked. Talk to Marlo.
Marlo?
Hi, dude.
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on
That's a lot of tattoos.
When it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well.
Well, what?
We never ship? Found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else.
What
yeah. happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start.
He's gonna
talking.
Get killed by the alien.
I wanna know everything.
Cutscene? Yay, cutscene! Hey, what? Flashback? Any jet can be used to divert power inside an electrical junction. Keep moving slowly and carefully. What was that? What was that? What did that? What should. Don't like when things pop up on the screen and don't stay for long enough for me to read them. Okay. What are we loading? I don't even know if we're loading!
Com check. You get
I did a flashback, okay.
A
oh my god.
Through.
I'm controlling the
Let's
flashback.
Take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
Okay.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on
Oh my god, I'm playing Marlo.
I don't want any mistakes.
Okay! Direction, needle points. Am I going into space? Oh no. I've seen every single alien film. I know where they're at. Hey guys! Oh boy. Oh boy.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
Roger.
Objective updated. Follow the signal. Signal says it's over. I don't understand how to use the thing. There we go. Sorry. Oh, definitely. I do not like those sounds. Mm-mm. Honey. Even though you're a dude, you're still a honey. Hey, honey. Hello. That's my tacho. Let me just rub my face into your pack of... Bow. No, seriously, you're on my way, dude. You don't say.
Sub-zero temperature, no visibility.
What kind of scanner is this? I can't see shit! Oh.
Check out those rock formations.
This way.
Bizarre.
Oh, rock formations.
Oh,
hi.
It's their natural state.
Nothing natural about this place.
Charges won't
I'll have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here.
Cool. Find a route around the blockhead. The blockage. I almost said blockhead. Hi, dude! Hi, dude! Hi, dude! I'm a robot facing you. Can I climb? No. I can't see for shit. And I've got no map.
Okay. I don't need a lift.
Heist, over here.
What?
Give me a lift.
Getting a lift? Hi. Please help. Please help. Can I step on your head? Oh, fine. Press X to traverse.
I found a path. Checking it out.
Why am I playing it?
Then you wait some more.
Then you wait some more. I like this guy. Seems pretty cool.
Shit!
Whoa! Okay. Calm your tits. Oh, balls. Hell, he ain't coming back that way.
Okay? Yeah, I'm
cool.
Good.
Good, dude.
It was a close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Wait, there's a girl there. She's probably dead at this point. Everybody's dead! Everybody's dead! Dead. Hello? Oh, I saw it go up. It's around here.
Stay put. I think I found something.
Oh, no. You think you found what? How'd you think you found?
There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
Okay. Place bomb. That's what I meant. Well. Move back.
Signal's getting stronger over here. Your guess is as good as mine.
What's that?
Besides, I thought you went for this stuff.
But oh!
I just want to know what's right in front of me.
Come on, guys.
Lewis, have you managed to decode the signal yet?
Can't tell what it is.
That's good. Great. If it's a mystery, then it's unknown. If it's unknown, then it could be valuable.
Let's if it's unknown, going. It could be valuable.
Follow me. Could be.
Heist, over here. Give me a light.
Let me up. Let me up, dude. These guys are so slow. Move it or you're getting fired. Ripley's better than you. Okay. I was the one waiting here. You're the slowpoke. I know what's in there. Oh dear Jesus, I know exactly what's in there. Hi! Hi, ship from the first Alien movie! How are you doing? Oh balls. Map terminals at unexplored locations to your in-game map. They found the ship. Hello? Hello, monster. Hey, guys! Find the source of the signal. No. Let's turn around. Let's go. I don't care how valuable you think it is. I'm gonna press my face into your pack until we go away from here. No, seriously, dude, move. I'm the protagonist, I go faster. Watch, I'm not the protagonist, I'm a flashback protagonist. But I still go faster than you, and you are in my way. Move or you're fired. Gotta squeeze God damn it, man! Always in the way. There we go. I can't run! I can't run and I can't go past the guy! Maybe I'll just turn his air supply off. Just shh. Oh god, I don't get any air! That's how that works, right? Step, 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 step. Enter the derelict. I don't wanna. Let's not do this. This is a bad idea. This is a very, very bad idea. Why? Pray tell. Great! Vagina openings. Oh, come on. You were thinking it too. I don't know! Let's turn around, please. We've got too much H.R. Geiger in this place. Too much H.R. Geiger. Too many spines. Too much goo. Too much bad. At least I'm in front of that other guy. Hey, dude, I'm the flashback protagonist. You should get behind me. I can't die because I'm the flashback protagonist.
Oh my god.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
It's the...
And make this a ship? Ha ha! I think we found our payload. Hey, quiet! What? You think we're gonna
It's the body from the original movie!
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form.
Oh
now
God.
It's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
Shut up, I'm busy.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
I'm having fangirl moments! I don't care, I'm staring at the thing!
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
Dragged?
What is it?
The track's laid here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder. Nostromo. Someone's already been here.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see
No,
that.
They landed here and then got the fuck out.
They were here before us. Why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive,
what the?
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Great, I guess it's gonna end up well. Locate the distress beacon. I can do that in the next video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Alien Isolation.
It's not human, I'm telling you that.
We'll have some more fun in the next video, and by fun I mean, oh my god, so much nostalgia! Bye.